Hey guys, welcome back to Minecraft Survival. This is episode 26, something like that. I'm gonna close my browser here. Alright, that'll help the frame rate a little bit. Smelt this. I want to smelt this, so let me put this here. It's daytime. Got anything to mark a trail? Do I have any signs? Could use this and these. Let's see. All right. Torches. How am I on torches? I think I'm out of torches. Torches. Make some more torches. And I can see my sword's almost gone. Let's take half of these. Do I have any more coal in there? Plenty of coal. Okay. Boom. Alright, let me take this top side. This and I'm gonna leave most of this. That beetroot seed keeps down here. Signs. All right. Don't lag. I got plenty of space. I'm lagging. Okay. Bits. This way. That's where I haven't been. I hear a skeleton. Stop it. Okay. Base. Da-da-da-da. It's the mushrooms and scary places. Do some quick exploring here real quick. Did not mean to do that. Stop it. Okay. Right, there's nothing back here. Okay. Just light that up. Light it up. Take the gold. This way, and this way, this way, and this way again. Ah! Whoops. Sorry. Don't think I've been here before. Where's this kid? Maybe I have been here. This is where I killed that creeper. Pretty positive. It's still daylight. Mostly safe. This one, whoa, massive cave system here, isn't it? Okay. Look at that. Okay. Need to move these further down here. Don't want to lose. Need to go back top side. Take this gunpowder up there. Mark a straight path. I tend to get sidetracked in caves. So we'll go back up here. This is where we were trapped before. It was not this way. So, I have a feeling gonna have company soon, which is really annoying because it seems like every time I start recording there's some kind of interruption, and I waited till late tonight. My dog is barking, which generally means that there's someone coming. Okay, so up here. Okay, this way. Skeleton up here somewhere. Okay, probably in there. Fill that in. This way. Is that also on the back side? And need to eat. It's not this way, you've already been this way twice. There's water going out. Oh gosh. Wow. Where's my sword? Go away. Go away. Go away. Ah, I can't get away. Can't back up. It's just fucking to say it's nightfall, isn't it? Blew away my torch. I don't have any more torches. I'm gonna go back up this way. It's the middle of the night. Up. Okay. It's the base. Now, I'm wondering. Is the entrance close to the base? This way. I'm thinking it's this way. It's this way. Okay. Now, base. Okay, right. I guess it's just a dead end. that's gonna be buck off right now. More torches. Just gonna use all of those. Okay. And do okay. There, we'll go this way. Down here. And then this way. And we lost. Hello, lava. Okay. No, it's very close to the entrance. My base is. Why am I having such a hard time with this? I don't know, this is the way out. Base is that way. Water's that way. Love is that way. Exit. Don't fall off the edge. The exit. My dear Flybyknight. Is where? I feel like such a noob. Okay. I'm just gonna stop recording here. I'm gonna find my base. I'm going back up to the top. This is what I'm going to have to do. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. It just started getting interesting, ladies and gentlemen. That's That's some spiders. Oh my. Where does my use our elevator? Don't you dare. Oh my goodness. Creeper! Oh, I'm going the wrong way. The deuce. About took me out, man. Well. Kinds of fun stuff down there. Skeleton. I gotta get stuff back. There he is. To get levitized. Shoot him out. Ow! Get off of me! I gotta get a better sword. No way that's not a spider spawner. Oh, well. Come on, buddy, I got your number. Go boy! Trying to get my sword out, man. Some gold booties. Man, what is up with the creepers? Cody can't go anywhere. Oh, I was wrong. Yes, I was wrong. Gonna make some more torches. Let's place it. Oh yeah, there's definitely a spawner back here. Gotta be. There's got to be. Definitely zombies all around me. If you thought we were lost before, ladies and gentlemen, stay tuned. Nothing out here but some coal. We'll get this while we're here. So I don't think I plan coming back down here anytime in the near future. We gotta get this loot back topside. Namely the gunpowder, if I'm ever gonna make if I'm ever gonna make some fireworks for the villagers to celebrate me the new year and me making it back alive. I really would have thought there'd be a spider spawner down here. Did find them. Probably most of the time I'll keep them, make some kind of XP farm out of it, just for stream. There's been an abundance of spiders around here, especially down in the cave here. So I don't really see any reason for keeping them at the moment, so I might just destroy it. Block it off or something. I didn't mean to do that. Running out. Must be a blocked off cave in here or something. Deal with you guys later. Later. Might make an iron golem. Lots of coal. So that's one good thing about coming down here. And I think I have company, so I'm gonna have to end this episode. So we'll get back to you in the next episode. We'll find our way out of here. Oh boy. And yeah. So see you guys later.